Bank CA Sports coverage of the NFL brings us to the Inner Harbor and M&T Bank Stadium in Baltimore, Maryland. The Raven defense taking the field a few moments ago, and their all-time leading sack man, Terrell Suggs, was firing up the troops. They get set for what should be a good matchup with the Miami Dolphins. Alongside Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gordon. And Charles, you look at this Raven team as they get ready here. They've been playing well, really well. Winners of five of their last seven, but losers last time out. Meanwhile, they go play action here on first down. Got a man open. That's Devontae Parker complete. And he'll be taken down, but not before he gets in.
Guys, to get there to finish him off.
Back to throw here. And he has Carew. And he will have a first down as they get him to the ground. They'll run it now out of the gun. Oh, and now he bowls him over. And down inside the 15 he goes. Now a shotgun snap as they'll look to throw. And Stills has got it. Touchdown, Miami. Kenny Stills, his first touchdown on the year. And the Dolphins are an extra point away from tying up this football game. Out of the gun now on third down. And he finds Julius Thomas. And he's taken down, but not before getting this across midfield and just
shot.
Right back to Drake. And he's got Rome. And he'll work it inside the 30 to the 29-yard line. They'll look to throw now on first down. And he will take it in for a Dolphins touchdown. Jarvis Landry with touchdown number 7 on the year. And the Dolphins are an extra point away from tying up this. They stay on the ground with Drake. Space to maneuver at the 40. And some room to maneuver. And he's taken down.
One against a cover two or a two deep zone. Safeties are back a little ways. What you're counting on is the guy's taking care of business up front. And then
they'll set up the throw. And this is caught at the 8. Another big gainer that time. This one goes for 19 yards. First down now, but that clock rolling. They're going to look to throw. And able to break one tackle, but then quickly brought down. But a nice little game. And before this second down play, we'll get a whistle, a signal. Second and goal is the offense. And he is in. Touchdown, Miami. It's the fullback with his first career NFL touchdown. And the Dolphins are an extra point away from tying up. From the shotgun, he'll look to throw. And over the middle, this is Parker. And oh, he is really laid out that time. Here's a play fake as they set up to throw. And he finds Stills complete. And he carries this one all the way down to the 9. They're able to. Now they'll throw here out of the gun. And he'll take this into the end zone for a Dolphins touchdown. Jarvis Landry with his second touchdown of the game, number 8 on the season.
And occasionally.
On third and short, they'll try and pick it up through the air. He'll set up the screen to Drake. A big gain of 31 on third down. They'll run it now out of the gun. Oh, he's got some breathing room. And he's going to get this inside the 30.
Come on, let's go.
On play action, they'll throw. Catch here, left side, Thomas. And inside the 20 before he's brought down.
Well, they have the ability to run it and throw it. Go play action and take your shot at the end zone.
Going right side here, and that's complete. Back-to-back nice gains. That one for 14 yards. And they'll drop the throw. He's got it. Touchdown, Dolphins. Kenny Stills with 2 touchdowns on the season, both in this game. And the Dolphins add on to their lead. They'll look to throw here. It's complete to Parker, left side. And a nice gain of 21. That kicks into your psyche and hurts a little bit, doesn't it?
It certainly does. And here's the thing. Anytime you give up a first down, it hurts you psychologically. But it hurts more when they get up you. You're taking charge.
Counterplay, Drake. And inside the 20 before he's brought down.
And picking up a first down.
The D can only stop it one more time as they take the knee. Well, I know at points in this when you wanted to close your eyes because of all the points that were being put on the scoreboard, you're a defensive guy, but it was a fun little track meet, wasn't it?
It was, and you know the people really enjoyed this game? They're the ones that like going to batting practice at the Major League Baseball parks, right? Seeing the 14-11 game, that sort of deal. That's right up their alley with what we saw in this one.
So for the Dolphins, the win means they'll finish the first half at a respectable 5-3 record. And they'll get a few extra days to savor this one before they take on the Oakland Raiders. Meanwhile, for the Ravens, they'll fall to 5-3 with a loss. And they'll try to rebound next week on the road in Nashville. So that'll just about do it for Charles Davis. I'm Brandon Gauden. You've been watching the NFL on EA Sports. For more, log on to easports.com.